Catch it. Good job. Good throw.
Ready?
Oh. Almost. Good throw.
Back up a little bit. Hey, turn your glove. Job.
Tell Daddy. Bad throw, Daddy.
No, that was a good throw. Her glove was down.
Throw it.
No.
No, Goofy. Throw it to Daddy. Good throw. Do you want to show Grandma and Grandpa how you hit your ball? Or are you too tired?
I want to hit the ball. Kira, you want to hit the ball? Yeah.
Where's your tea and stuff?
Tea is outside.
Well, go ahead and grab it real quick with her ball, please. It won't kill you, Shauna. You're not going to melt.
I'm
not melt. You're not going to melt either.
Yeah.
Connor's got your bat. No, don't pull it from him. He's fine. Hey, Kira, can we see your face?
Look at Mommy. Hey,
Kira, can you blow Grandma and Grandpa a kiss? Aw, tell Grandma and Grandpa, love you.
Love you.
Can you look at the camera and say it?
No.
No. Are you busy coloring? Oh, look what Daddy's got.
Where's her ball?
Outside. Well, that's a really squishy one, I think. The ball.
All right, Shauna, can you grab him, please?
Can you grab you? Can
Lisa have it? Lisa's got to hold the drawing thing so you can go hit your ball so you can show Grandma and Grandpa.
Yes, I know, buddy. You're a Red Sox fan.
Good job! Standing on the wrong side of the plate, though.
She still swings left-handed.
I know. You do it again? Can you stand on the other side and do it towards Mommy?
Yeah.
No, on the other side. Yeah, there we go. Now we're looking at Daddy's butt. Okay, go ahead. Good job! A million times.
Come back here, please.
I'm trying to stop. Throw it, Connor!
Throw it!
I know you want to hit it. Hang on. Wait. Oh, my goodness. It's a good thing the bat's covered in foam. Shauna.
Back up,
Kira Bum. Do like Daddy showed you. Good job. Woo, yeah. Can you take your hood off and do it so we can actually see your face?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can do that. Oh, you're going to take your jacket off?
Yeah.
All right. Whoops.
Alright, swing all the way through this time.
Good job. It's Connor's turn. Okay, can you come real close and blow a kiss to Grandma and Grandpa? Real close. Close. Closer.
Kiss the camera. Go kiss the camera.
No, if you're going to kiss it, you got to kiss it over here so Grandma and Grandpa can see. Oh, look, it's Shauna's butt. Nice plumber crack. Sure, Grandma and Grandpa are going to get a kick out. Well, turn around the other way, goofball, so we're not looking at your booty and we're actually looking at Connor. No, Shauna, from the other side of the plate. Good job, Connor. Good job. I have to send this to Matt, too. He says that's the goal, right? Just knock it off.
Good. No.
That's the other goal.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
All right, Shauna, blow kisses to Grandma and Grandpa. Say thank you for my Easter presents.
All right. Thank you.
No, they're a little bit too big for you right now. All right, Alicia, stand up so they can see you too, because I'm not turning the camera towards me. Back there. Say thank you for your presents. Okay. Honey, say hi to your parents. Yeah, there's sound on the camera, so you can actually speak.
Hello.
Wow.
I need glove oil.
Glove oil, yeah.
They don't have any here. Well, I don't know what it's called here. Sorry.
Okay. Connor, say hi.
Connor.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Yeah, you'll the next. You'll be the next one being trained.
It's a little big, but it'll do. So grow into it.
Okay, Kat, want to say hi?
Hi.
At least he still has to learn how to put on a glove.